We come together to heal, to repair, recovering ourselves, our soils, our souls, resilient in our individual and collective struggles, enough to keep us from totally cracking, though dried and brittle. Rehydrating ourselves with our ever-flowing wells of love, we restore our faith in the purpose of who we are, what we are here for, and why we continue to be. Reunited, recovered, resilient, we are home.